Me going out, going in. Whoops. Survivor there.
The Arma way.
Yeah. It's going to be very, very difficult to contain our hype for Total War Warhammer 3. We have to persevere. We have to persevere through this level of hype till tomorrow. Gold Dynamic Bulwarks. Gold Dynamic Bulwarks. Oh, started on the float again.
Sending by.
We're bulwarking. It's lagging like fucking absolute cunt. Oh.
We should make our bulwark up at that church up there. What do you think of that?
Sure.
Okay, I'll grab it.
Head on down there.
Our bulwark appears to be upside down. Oh, now it's right side up. Cover me as I head to the church.
Okay, let's go. It's okay. A bulwark is never meant to be very accessible. What is a bulwark anyway? It's just like a group, a bunch of stuff with a computer, laptop that you can order stuff online from or something.
Probably, yeah.
That where Bulwark is.
Oh my god, this church is the ultimate place.
Yeah. Okay, let's move in.
Oh no.
Was it fucked?
It says warning, leaving mission area.
Uh-oh, that's bad. Okay, where should we go?
Okay, I'm going to a new place, cover me.
I think I heard you guys saying something.
What about this building here? What do you think? Actually, no, we should do it in like a street. Oh, let's make it on the beach. Let's make like a beach defense. Perfect.
Oh, do you want to make it out?
Better on the dock.
Dock away out here? Okay, nice.
Oh, no, wait, actually, it will sink into the water.
Yeah,
never mind.
Plus, there's the potential that we'll end up falling off the dock.
Okay, yeah, we'll build it around here. Okay, I'm going to go look for weapons.
Okay. I'll follow you.
This is a good idea. And then we don't have to look behind us.
Then we don't have to cover behind us yet. That's an excellent idea, Bran.
Soldier, 100 meters back.
Is that combat gear? My guy traditionally looks like an idiot, so.
Oh, I found a scope. Did someone just shoot at us? Oh god, someone is shooting at us. Where are they?
I think he's coming from the outside. Oh, I see him. Terrorist.
Got him.
Counter terrorists win.
Okay, ammunition, but I don't see no gun.
I could get this. Why is the PMP? There we go. Oh, why do you see my guy looking absolutely dope as shit now?
Oh, nice. Oh, you're wearing a German uniform.
The German. I am the German. Oh, you know what game I was playing on the N64 last night? It was Diddy Kong Racing.
Remember oh, cool.
That game is so cool. You were like two years old, I think, when it came out. But it has like... has like just the greatest charm. It has kind of like
I got a reveal loot. Look at the map. There's so much stuff.
Oh, you got like a reveal?
Yeah, it tells us where everything is.
Yeah, Decon Racing is a super sweet game.
Uh-oh. What happened? I was trying to pick something up and it disappeared. Oh, new stuff spawns every round, it looks like.
Oh, I see it. The mystery of the bulwarks.
Okay, I'm having strangely a difficult time finding a gun. That's not a gun. What about in here? That's also not a gun. Oh, but it is a backpack. I'll take that. Oh, found a gun.
I'm clear. I'm kind of just covering the base.
Uh-oh.
Is that...
Oh, no, never mind. We're good.
I changed your mic settings around on my Discord, and it sounds way clearer. I had like too low or something last night. It's fucked.
Okay, I need to find a different scope. This scope sucks.
In the hype up for Total War Warhammer, this is gonna attract our attention actually quite greatly. This game is such a sick mode.
It is, yeah. I'm thinking of making my own version of it one day.
Really? Yeah. When you become expert level, or maybe for the fourth game. Oh, I found a sweet rifle kit. I'm good. Yep, definitely good there.
Contact, rifleman. Oh, I'm being shot at. Shots fired. Oh, there he is.
Is he up on the hill up there?
He is. Getting to cover.
Oh, got him. He's down.
Oh, you did get him. Nice shot.
Seen the other guy.
That might be me. Hold your fire. Oh no, wait, that's not me.
Oh. Knew it.
Close call.
Instincts were heightened in that moment there. Took the guy on the hill and the guy
point. Oh, I just got 5,000 points.
Did you? Nice. We should start on the preliminary section of our base.
I need to find the scope.
I got a sweet. It's always the ammo in Bulwarks. I don't know what kind of fucking backpack I got on.
Oh, what do we have here?
Some kind of kit. It's got zip ties and shit. Ooh, I found like a... Do you want this, Ben?
A oh no, I just found what to... Ooh, I think this is the same gun I have.
I think I found a scope. How do you... You have to like actually do it, don't you? Oh yeah, ooh. It's on there. It's already on there. I got a sweet scope for my rifle. Okay, we're set.
Whoa. Oh, is that a scope? Can I have this one? What is it? It does not go on my rifle. That's unfortunate.
7, 6, 5, 4.
I only have 20 bullets for this gun that I have.
This is a weird scope. It's like a reflex.
I need to find a better scope.
Like a thing in it. Spawning enemies, you can feel it. No sign. Such a cool map. The beach town. Mind you, the maps in this series are like open worlds, basically.
Yeah. I'm in such desperate need of ammo. If I can get ammo and a scope, I'll be golden. I don't see any blue smoke. Oh, there it is. No, it's off the missionary.
Off the missionary? Do you think we can make it if we just go in?
I'm not gonna risk it. I'm not gonna risk one of our oh, guy! He's just running.
Oh, he's pulling a gun. Yep.
He's got a gun.
Stop resisting.
Oh, Oh, two guys.
Got him. Did we beat that one, didn't we? Nice. Okay, let's check him for loot. We're already becoming seasoned bulwarkers. Oh, I can take a pistol, and I can do it. I want to get rid of this backpack. The backpack looks so weird. Perfect.
Oh, what's that? What's that? A UAV bag.
Oh, cool. Yeah, you can get one of those. I got looks cool though, so I'm gonna stick with this. See, this has an element of like RPG-ness to it, because you can customize the way your guy looks. That's so cool.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go start actually building up the bulwark. Actually, I'll do it after this wave.
Oh yeah, it does spawn new stuff every round.
Fortunately, it never spawns the scope I need.
I see movement, soldier. Soldier 200 meters. Where the fuck is he? It's like something like your actual guy.
Oh, I have a visual. Rifleman, 200 meters left.
Man, 75 meters right. Shit, we're seeing ducks out here. I'm moving in the house.
I'm gonna go look for the loot. Oh god, there's one guy right there. Okay, I'm officially out of ammo. I'm going for the ammo. Getting shot at, and I have no ammo.
Oh, I got taken out.
Are you? Where are you? Oh.
The nose. I didn't even know where it was coming from. It must have been using a silencer.
Come into the house. Under fire. Ready. Okay, I got you. Oh, I'm down.
I did not see where he was coming from. Could go to you, but I'll lay a trap.
One of them just ran in the yard. Two of them, there's two of them in the yard right by me. Oh.
Saw him walk right past. Fuck. Oh, gone. There's the. Do you have a visual on the other one?
He's like over. I guess.
Coming for it.
I'll keep an eye out. Oh, there's one in the corner behind you.
Got you.
Oh, you got me.
I'm down.
Oh no, I'm still not up yet.
There he is. He's. Oh, you just missed him.
Oh, he's shooting at me.
I think there's another guy in the.
Oh, I'm reloading.
Ready. I'm up.
Oh.
God, nice work, man.
I still have no ammo.
So close.
Actually, I'm gonna just pick up a different gun.
I have seven bullets. I have a pistol I could drop you.
No, I found another gun. I'm good. Okay.
We need to.
Okay, I need to start building the bulwark. Okay, yeah, I'll get to work on the bulwark.
Okay, I'll cover you with my. I have a few rifle loss. I can lay down on the dock and potentially cover. I'll lay down by the bulwark. tough times at the old Bulwark. We had to build it up, up. Assign any tangos. I'll help you build. Oh, it's not yet. I'm gonna make a couple of these right here, just to protect the us in the within the bulwark. There we go. The bulwark's kind of. Oh, it really had it loaded in a whole bunch of guys. You can tell. Yeah, here, I kind of got like a safe zone going here. Oh, I see you guys. Oh, does this have civilians? Yeah, those are civilians.
Yeah.
Damn it, those bastards. Okay, I got kind of like a base here.
300 meters bearing 135.
Okay, we're doing good. Bulwark's looking relatively safe. No sign of any hostiles, though. Oh, there's guys just everywhere. I fucking hate this citizen round. Cool though. Oh, sky spine. Oh.
I see movement, medic. 100 meters to the right of us. Enemy fire.
To the right. Just to the right. Go. Oh, you bastards. Oh my god.
Where is he?
He's right behind a boat, just on the right there. He's coming, he's approaching the bulwark. He's kind of, there he is. Nice work, Bran. There's another guy. Oh, nice work, Bran. We coordinated that perfectly. Fuck, they just assaulted us.
The thing to revive you is not popping up. Oh, is it because I'm crouched? No, uh-oh. Oh.
Should I just respawn?
You might want to respawn, yeah.
I see a guy.
Oh, I'm down! He got me.
I can get him. Oh, there's some civilians in the way. Oh, I hit him like three times. Oh, there's a civilian in the way. Oh, God, I'm coming in position. Goddamn civilians. Well, saved that rabbi's life. Just about
the new axle. Ready.
Right. Ammo. Basically. Guys, bud. Got him. Another guy's bud. On my ammo. Oh, nice work. Okay, shit, we have to start, thinking about it. Here, I'm gonna use another. Yeah, I have to go find ammo somewhere. Here, I'm gonna have a quick look in this building here. Jeez, this is an intense bulwark. Ooh, a helmet. Oh no, I'm back to my idiot looking jumpsuit thing. Ooh, is this potentially an actual ammo for my rifle? I lost it, whatever. Is this mines? I don't know, there's like drums. That tank mine. Yeah, I don't need that. Ooh, that will take. There we go. Bulwarks is very good. It's hard to believe that a game within the game it locked is so. Oh, I got rid of the guys before I could take them. Come in the bulwark. This is gonna be a hefty one. Yeah, this is perfect. We can like see them before they can even see us. I'm gonna use this to our advantage. As long as they don't come up on that hill. There we go.
Machine gunner, 100 meters left.
Fuck, he wasn't coming out of where I thought it was. Okay, let's have another look. I see him all, there's a bunch of them. They're all coming from there, so. I see him.
Hit him once.
Okay, we're holding the bulwark good. Can't spot another guy. Shit, can't quite hit him. It's riskier just to not than to. Shit, I can't tell if that guy died or not. This is an outstanding defense system we got here. Oh, I see a guy. There's another guy right over the wall. Nice work.
Got him.
Yeah, this is an incredible defense. Jesus. Just gonna hear what I'm gonna do. First of all.
Oh, I have enough to get a turret. I'm gonna go look for a scope. Ooh, that's not a scope. What are these? Oh, AP mines. I'll take those.
Yeah, I got a bunch of mines.
Yeah, I'll go place mines when I get back.
That'd be a way to change your. How do you change your, like, grenade or whatever? Maybe that's B, no?
Okay, I'm gonna go plant my mines.
Well, hold up. I got a pretty nice little kit from that guy, so I'm solid.
Careful not to set off them though, because I have walked on my own mines before.
That was so funny when that UN truck just wouldn't destroy.
Avoid red triangles.
I've got a visual. AT soldier, 100 meters left.
Oh, I got him.
An epic fail and shoot me at me. Gone.
One of the guys is standing right next to one of my mines, god damn it.
Is it like not their human mines or something?
I don't, oh nope. One just ran into one of my mines.
I think we're doing it. I just crushed him. Doze an enemy. I'm crushing that time. I spotted a guy with like tactical gear on. I'm gonna go, ooh, I spotted a guy. He's coming up close.
Oh, one just came around the corner.
See him, I can get him. Oh, he got
him. He had an ARP. Where is he?
He's like, he's right on the other side of that, the entrance point.
I got him, I'm coming to get you.
They're dastardly, aren't they?
Ready. Okay, I got you. Oh! This guy had an RPG, I'm gonna just take that before I forget.
Promptly tells you to move it, leave it missing area if you get into the water. That was close. Oh, that guy had an RPG. I'll take that.
There we go. Now we both have RPGs. Okay, I'm off to go look for... Actually, you know what? First, I'm going to buy a turret. Where should I place the turret?
I'm gonna get us a storage thing.
I'm gonna place the turret on the dock. There we go. That's where to put it.
Yeah, that's a perfect place for it.
Okay, I damaged it when I put it down, and now it's smoking. Another thing I'm gonna just build
civilians.
Oh no, one of them might run on my mines.
It's fine. Spoils war. Fuck, the civilians really throw you off, don't they?
Yeah. My turret's already destroyed, god damn it. Oh no, it's not. Just doesn't have a visual. Oh, there's a guy right out there.
Shit.
Oh, he got me. I'm down. He's right at the corner. He's gonna try coming around.
Look at this. I can get them.
Careful, that's how they got me. That's how they got me when I was under like that.
He's coming around.
He came around. No, to your right. He's at the corner behind you.
Oh.
Oh, he got you.
They invaded the bulwark successfully.
Do you want to revive or should I revive?
You can revive.
Okay, I'll revive.
Just blaze them back. The bulwark's all on you.
Oh my god, there's a bunch of them in the bulwark. Oh, he got me.
Ooh,
bulwark, I died twice.
Bulwark actually fucking invaded.
Okay, I'm reviving you.
I'll be AFK for a minute. Oops. For a sec.
Sending bot.
Thoughts and prayers, Bran.
Oh, they got me again.
They're chewing into our lives. They're chewing
into
the
bulwark. Are you back? There's a guy walking towards the bulwark.
I'm close.
He's right there.
I'm back.
He's in the bulwark. He's coming around the front. There.
Gone.
Okay, can you revive me if possible?
Come back and just barely get him. He was like right around the corner from me. Ready for orders. Here, we can stash some of these guns too. Here, look. This actually works to our advantage with them being so close in here. That's a cool gun. It's an ACR? Yeah. Nice. Yeah, those under part, that under part there particular is quite deadly. Coming around the other way. I think. Might be coming from both areas, but let's see. I'll cover the one side.
Shot him right in the shin like 3 times.
Bunch of guys there. Did the turret like run out of ammo or something?
I think it's broken, to be honest with you. I think when I placed it, it broke.
It looks broken. It definitely looks broken. Oh, is there a round?
There's RPG ammo at the for this guy. Okay, I'm gonna make some improvements to our operation here.
Okay. I'm gonna collect ammo quickly from all these guys. Just stash it in this thing. Nice, that's a cool thing. There, we have like a whole locker full of
weapons. What the hell? How'd that happen?
Ding. Oh, this is sweet gun. Okay, I'm gonna keep this one. Backpack. Don't need a toolkit. Don't need those tripwire things. Okay, we're set. Oh, I see. Nice. Yeah. Have like a thing. Oops. Oh no, I'm stuck in the thing. Oh, there we go. Okay. Now you just have to move this one down, I think. Yeah. Wouldn't move down and then. Oh, no! That was bad.
We've got an enemy.
Back in the bulwark.
200 meters just up ahead. Enemy fired!
Rifleman, 75 meters right.
Oh, there's so many of them. See all those ones? Oh, got one.
Medic, 100 meters left.
Two.
My turret still like working? Oh no, it's definitely gone. Damn, that was a waste. I didn't even get to use it.
Yeah, yeah. The turrets and stuff, I was kind of like, oh shit, is there a way to choose them? But I thought that they would run out of ammo.
Oh Jesus! Ammo.
This corner here is super deadly. I'm gonna try something. Once things calm down a bit.
Enemy fire!
Beach defense bulwark.
Enemy fire!
No sign of any enemies, jeez. All is quiet. I might have to hear him make it real early to change the ammo.
Got him.
Nice. Fuck. Got the wrong ammo for that one. Okay, I think it's that one. No. That one. There we go. Oh my god, there's like parts of the guy over here. Did you see this, man? I think they blew
up. I did, yeah.
They actually blew up. Ooh. Oh, that's nice. That's very sweet. Here, I was gonna quickly do this too. This will make this.
Okay, yeah, and then this is kind of like an out area where we can go out. Uh oh. Okay, turn on your night vision.
Oh no. Uh oh, this is very. SpaghettiOs.
Contact, rifleman. Contact, machine gunner.
Rifleman, 200 meters left. Rifleman, 200 meters left.
A sign. Oh, guys, bud. Check right there. Come. Literally shot him like right over your head.
Contact medic. Contact
Although this medic. Is sweet. This is such an upgrade for it now. I do have a net. Ooh, got.
Oh, there's one in the thing.
Shooting.
Bulwark breached. Bulwark breached.
Bulwark breached. Where the fuck? Guys, buddy. Oh, I wasted way more ammo than. Got him. We're holding up surprisingly well here.
movement. AT soldier. 100 meters to the rear. Rifleman. 100 meters left.
Got him.
Soldiers. 100 meters front.
Ooh, what's happening?
What is that?
I don't know. It's like flares or something?
No, that was an attack from something. He probably just has a really powerful gun.
Uh-oh. Could very much really be a problem. Military guy spot. Got him. I'm going.
Oh, I have a grenade launcher. Holy shit.
That fucking still nighttime too. Oh, I'm totally taking it. Probably restarts on next round. That was intense. That was super epic. Helmet. Fatigues. Oops. Fatigues. Tactical vest. Bag. That, oh fuck, you can never put them in the, oh, might as well put the goggles on, fuck yeah. Down, okay, what's that now? I'm like a full on.
Found more mines.
Full on CSAT, dude, now.
Oh, I did it, I found a scope.
Problem as always is fucking ammo. Always an issue.
Is it gonna become daytime soon?
Oh yeah, there we go.
There we go.
Nice. Emerge from the night as a full on CSAT soldier.
Fallen soldier.
Okay, I've got like a proper sniper scope. So.
Yeah, I keep meaning to buy this, but. There we go. I had more than enough to do this, dude. Bulwark looks a little daft, but it's getting there.
Rifleman, 100 meters front.
Man, 100 meters front. Contact, man. 75 meters left.
Under fire!
Why can I not hit this guy?
Enemy fire!
That's weird. Okay, let's see if I can get him. Got him.
Under fire!
Contact, man.
We're under fire, we're under assault here. Ah! They're everywhere.
I'm also very, very low on ammo.
I stored a bunch in here, but the ammo will be limited at best. There's a bunch.
Okay, I'm down to my handgun. There's
a whole bunch in that crate, but the problem is always is that you have to have the actual individual magazines, and they don't always line up. Oh, he got me. I'm down.
Where is he?
He's just directly out from there. And there's also a whole bunch of guys out there. Like, there's so many. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Might be wise just to...
I don't have the ammo for this. Why is my gun only loading 2 bullets at a time? Oh, 15. Oh, nice. Okay. Try to grab your stuff if you can, because I'm in no position.
Right now they're everywhere. We're the bulwark is heavily under assault. Oh, God.
Taking fire.
That guy looked like he had a cool gun.
I'm gonna go take his gun.
There we go, that's actually smarter to go with just that. Nice. Back to full strength. Here, are they, here, I'm gonna do a run. This will give us a whole bunch more ammo. Oops.
I loaded up, I got his gun.
I'm just gonna take all their guns and bring them back to the bulwark. Do a gun run, gun runner. I have easily enough to do a really sick upgrade too for the bulwark. I have an idea of how we can prevent all this from happening.
I also have like kind of a vision of what I'm gonna do.
We can essentially seal it off all but like one tiny corridor. I spotted him. This part's the... Oh, bastard. Oh, he just got around that corner. I shot him once. There he is. Get him. Illegal immigrant.
Gonna go out and search for a better scope.
I mean, there's no real story of the bulwark, so we could be anywhere from Colombia to fucking fighting the German Republic Army or something. We have to kind of make up our own. Okay, there we go. I'm set.
Ooh, is that what I think it is? I might have to take that gun. No, there's not enough ammo.
Okay. That.
Okay, I've got more mines. I'm gonna place them. I'm gonna place them in places they commonly go, like right around here.
Okay, there we go. Now we're you can kind of make this like a death trap zone, and there's no way for them to get in besides here. Oh, it's the dopest bulwark there ever was.
Okay, careful, I placed mines.
You can just sit here and you'll be fairly good. Actually, I can see guys up on the hill, damn it.
Rifleman, 200 meters front.
300 meters, 3135.
Machine gunner, 200 meters front.
Yes, this is the only thing I'll block it off.
Left. Rifleman, 200 meters left.
Ah. Yeah, there we go. Now, if you sit in this junction here, you're completely shielded. from where they can hit you. You could literally just camp right here.
We've got an enemy.
Then again, ammo is always an issue, left. So. That was a pretty almost epic fail. And I'm going back in. Luckily, stored a whole shitload of shit in here. Jack carbine is good. Hit me. Just gonna hold here.
Do I go for that ammo crate out there? It's right out there. I'm gonna dare for it. I'm gonna go for it.
I'm thinking of doing it like a tower thing.
I can't afford a tower. I was about to build it. I just gotta get this ammo thing. 6,000.
Oh god. Definitely don't have that.
Only gave me, oh, it gave me like 30 shots, not bad.
Are there things that you can pick up that give you like a whole bunch of those points? Where are those?
They're just wads of cash you find around.
Shit, I should try and look for that. It's our only hope of getting a tower. I think it's safe to go wandering. Famous last words. Oh, did you build the tower?
Yeah, I have a tower.
How did you get all that money? That's sick. Oh, that's awesome. Where's the bulwark set?
See, I have like a sniper. Oh, I gotta lower the tower.
Yeah, our only thing now will be just getting weapons for the storage locker here. Can I pick this up and bring it up in the tower? Oh, I can, Ben. Okay. The ammo box will be up here. No way. This is ultimate. Now all we gotta do is work at getting that done. Okay, this is ultimate bulwark now. Ammo is going to be our only thing, because this tower is useless if we run out of ammo. We'll have to go on like little gun runs. Actually, I'll go for a gun run right now. Okay, cover me, going for a gun run. Really get some ammo for this pistol. Go for mines. There we go. Found some ammo. I'm gonna go stash it. This is so perfect. Can you make it so that like it's just constant waves of like they don't just keep getting worse and worse and worse?
I don't think so.
That'd be cool. Honestly, I could just do this.
I just found the ultimate gun. Nice.
Gun running ain't easy. bits are lucrative. Fuck, those mines are seemingly a little too close. Oh, thought for like a split second there.
There is one guy left. You want to go look for him?
Sure. Go on, okay. We'll hunt.
He's over this way, I think.
Sign him.
On the map, it shows he's over here.
Oh shit, it does show him up. He's like... Oh, spied.
Nice. Is there a way to purchase more ammo? That's something this mode really lacks.
Yeah, oh totally. It would certainly make the gun run and not be so trying. Hell of a bulwark. One hell of a bulwark, I must say. Okay, well, I have two things. I'm set for ammo. Ready for the round. Ready for these bastards.
I've got like a legit sniper rifle, I'm very happy about that. But I need more ammo. I need to go find those blue crates, is what I need.
Those just give you a whole bunch for your own, hey?
Yeah. Nice.
I'll cover you. Did the round?
No, it's starting now. Oh, I'll wait. I'll wait till I see where it drops.
Wait for the first little wave of them. Very pumped about this bulwark. It's such a bulwark, isn't it?
Machine gunner, 200 meters right.
We've got an enemy, rifleman, 75.
That was a hit, but it didn't kill.
200 meters right. Ooh. Rifleman, 200 meters to the right of us.
Oh right.
Rifleman. 300 meters southeast.
Taking fire! Uh-oh. Enemy fire! AT soldier, 100 meters left.
200 meters front. Soldier, 100 meters to the right of us.
Okay.
Enemy fire! Soldier, 100 meters left!
Oh my god, that was you? Nice.
That was me, yeah.
Rifleman, 200 meters front.
Soldier, 200 meters right.
I don't know about this sniper, actually. It's not... It doesn't do that much damage when I hit him.
Machine gun, 100 meters front.
Well, that was a good hit.
I know, sometimes in this game with the physics of it, sometimes when it connects, it just connects so nicely. I've noticed that's what the physics system of this. I'm always a very firm interrogator of a game's physics system. It seems like there's some kind of advanced. I mean, sometimes you shoot them and they're just like fucking spaz
out. Oh, I'm down. I'm right beside you in the bunker.
Should be able to get you heart risk free. Nothing risk free in Arma.
Oh, one. Nice. I am the new actual. Waiting.
Okay, you're the new actual. Oh, they're up on this hill, aren't they, over here? Oh, I see him. He doesn't see me. His gun is like glitched or special or something. It makes no sound when it shoots. It's hyper silence.
We might have to actually go out and look for them. Got a guy. Oh.
Nice, kit. We're holding them off. You get these little splinter cells and they just piece the fuck out. This is a good prime time for gun running, though. Ooh,
hey, don't shoot me. That's me. I'm out. I'm out on the prowl.
Going out, dude. Probably risky to go out without anything, but there'll be lots around. My fucking CSAT guy. Oh yeah, I have a rocket launcher. Should probably use this. Save it.
I'd save it for a vehicle.
Save it for a special occasion. Look at this fucking thing I got. Jesus Christ, what the hell is this? I swear there's a bullet just whizzed past my head.
Taking fire!
Oh, I got him with this thing. Piece of gun. I actually got a pistol, nice. Okay, all's quiet in the home base. Shit, I need to get this guy's thing. I have two clips for this one. There we go, carbine. Some kind of crazy or action one. It is crazy. Look at this thing. That's a sweet ass weapon. Go stock the base up. Bulwark's changed. It's quiet. I hope it didn't glitch out. You won't be able to...
Nah, there was still a guy running around. I saw him on the map, but then it disappeared.
Keep loading up the Bulwark. Jesus, this guy had a ton of first aid kits on him. Okay, well, I'm stocked in that. I could treat myself.
I'm going to be walking and just run like directly into this guy at some point.
Yeah. This is the ultimate Bulwark. How much would that suck for that? Keep forgetting and remembering that Total War Warhammer 3 is going to be like that tomorrow.
What the hell is this? Cool. Well,
the Bulwark has so much ammo now, it's crazy.
I've been walking around and just finding all the ammo crates that were dropped.
You got, like,
I've got crates. So much ammo.
I know, this dynamic Bulwarks, it's a greedy little game. You get, like, you can find anything, you can just scrounge around for it for days.
I'd have to call in a drone.
Do you drone strikes on him?
No, we can call in a recon drone and it will find him for us.
Is this a vest I can use? What's in this first of all?
Yeah, I'm gonna call in a drone. If I can afford it. If I can't, we might be in trouble.
I'm telling you, I feel like he would have... Oh no, that's the... I feel like he would have surfaced by now, you know what I mean? Unless he has, like, glitched him out and he's just dumbly sitting in the place.
Okay, I called in my drone.
Look at my guy. My guy looks so ridiculous. He's just got, like, so much equipment.
I called in my drone, but I don't see it on the map. Oh, there it is. Okay, drone is active.
Did you find it?
No, but the drone's looking. Currently, like, outside of the area that we're in, though, but yeah. Yeah, the drone is not even in the area. Am I supposed to be able to control the drone?
Maybe he's up here. Oh no, that's missionary. See, yeah, like the bounds are pretty close. Is there any way
to force, now it's in the area.
Force the next round or something?
Nope.
Oh god. I have a sinking feeling it broke again.
Another possibility is he like fell through the earth or something.
Yeah.
The drone's not picking him up. I did see another dot on the area though.
I'm hoping he's just like kind of like glitched in the buildings. Clear the buildings. That guy looks just hilarious. He's just covered in all kinds of weird shit. Gotta see it. The ultimate bulwarker.
How many points do you have?
3,200.
Can you call in paratroopers?
Sure.
See what they do. Actually, I might be able to. Let me check. I cannot. They're too expensive for me, but you should be able to afford the paratroopers.
Troopers. Press 0 to 1 or to 8?
Push 0 and then push 8 and then it should show up. Okay. It should be like right underneath like where your points are. Just go down and it will say supports.
Okay. I think they're coming in right on the
okay, point. There come the paratroopers. So they should find him automatically, I think.
Yeah, see if the AI can use
them. Oh, there they are. They're dropping in. One guy didn't open his parachute and
he died.
Just flew right out and died.
I gotta see him. He just died.
I'm pretty sure he did, yeah.
Did he explode into all these pieces out here?
Oh, these guys might land on top of the mines.
That's fine. It's fine. They're getting pretty close, aren't they?
Oh, if they land inside the bulwark, they'll never get out. Oh, one of them landed on top of the thing. Oh, this guy's gonna land on top of my. Oh, no, he didn't.
He's close.
Okay, let's see what he does. He's just standing there. This might be it.
Go have a scope run. No, not another bulwark down. We've defeated the bulwark. We win. But no, there has to be a way to like force it or something.
I can check the mod page.
What if we both die? Can we just?
No, we'll just run out of lives.
Fucking bullshit.
I'll check the mod page.
Yeah, see, because like that's. Twice did. So surely other people have had something in the comments. Maybe there's like shift or like console command thing. Cause you did in the editor, didn't you?
Yeah.
Nice. That gives us an even better chance of being able to do something. Can't leave a bulwark behind. Can't leave our paratroopers behind. Are they here permanently? Let's see how you. Never leave a bulwarker behind. to be a way. There's a will, there's a way. I'll continue sweeping the area.
Oh, wait a minute, I might be able to code my way out of this. Let's see.
Back to code.
How do I select all? Oh, that's how. Okay.
Arma, sometimes it's so stunning how good it all looks, eh? Sometimes
yeah.
It looks like shit, sometimes it looks just unreal. If I can control this guy somehow, let's see. I think you can. I think I've pulled up like a menu before. Yeah, I've swept the area completely. It doesn't look like there's anything. Another bulwark down, and what an impressive bulwark it is. It's got troops and everything. It would be a shame to see such a bulwark die in glitch state. Close. Can you get close to the mount? Oh, he killed me. It's fine. Are you able to revive me, Bran?
Just in a second.
I just wanted to see how close I could get to the mines, and you literally have to step on them, which is cool. This guy's just standing here watching me just on the floor. Revive me. I'm the bulwark captain.
I'm sorry, a class that I was waiting for just opened, so I had to log in and enroll. That's right, I gotta do this. They fill up so goddamn fast.
Those courses are right?
They do. There was one point today, I was on Bear Tracks. I was on it, I got the email that an opening came up. By the time I clicked on enroll, someone else had already taken it.
Yeah. The nature of the world. Everything's fucking so competitive. Stupid.
But I just got into algorithms, so that's very good.
That's cool.
It was a class that I really needed to get into. One of the classes I'm taking is, I'm taking it next year, but it's programming the AI for video games.
Oh, no way, that's sweet. Start in Arma.
Yeah. Oh, trust me, I will. I'm going to make my own Bulwarks, and mine's going to be more stable.
Yeah, that's the punishing thing. Oh, I auto-respawned. That's fine. It's just one night.
Sorry, I was preoccupied.
No guarantees we'll even get this Bulwark to work in the first place.
I think I can get this working once I do my thing.
Never any guarantees with Bulwarks. Okay, just like that. Yeah, there's never any guarantees with Bulwarks. Yeah, if you made a stable one, I could make this if I could make the changes on this, make it so you could buy ammo at certain points, otherwise, and it have it cost considerable amount. Otherwise, you could just do it, make it so that you could customize the waves with different units.
Yeah.
Because I'm pretty sure they're the same units attacking all of them. And then 3, make it so that you could, do it in any map somehow. That would be super cool. We had our Bulwark. Now our Bulwark is built to the mightiest it's ever been with their own soldiers and everything. Then it crap. It fucks. See, there is a possibility. Maybe you still just go around.
Somewhere. Probably glitched and through the map, but I think I can kill. I think I can do a console command to kill all units that are enemies.
Oh, it's all in. Okay. I'm gonna try and just have a look. Maybe I'll luck out and find him glitch through a wall or something. Never give up on the Bulwark. Good soldiers don't leave a Bulwark behind. Got a new uniform. It looks even cooler. Here, I'm gonna try up on these hills. They're often up, come up from there.
Okay, so. This will probably kill us too, so I need to specify.
Take one for the Bulwark.
No, I should be able to do it without killing us. How should I go about it? Ooh, okay. So I need to do.
It's hard to even gravitate towards the thought of Total War Warhammer. Every once in a while I'm like, oh yeah, that's gonna be so sweet. Total War Warhammer thon. Uh-oh, I might have actually just legitimately gotten stuck. Ooh. Guys climbing up fucking walls. Oh, I fell off.
Is it over? Did it end? Nope. Okay, so then let's do. Oh, I know what to do.
You know what? That could have maybe what happened last night too. Is that maybe it's like a fatal flaw of the Bulwarks. Maybe it like spawns them in stuff. Because last night maybe it wasn't that we couldn't destroy the Jeep. Maybe this same thing happened. Because this is around the amount of time it was for last night too. Oh.
Okay, I killed every unit. Everything is dead. Where's my dead body? Uh-oh, if it doesn't start from here, then I'm all out of ideas.
Ooh, shit.
Where was I standing? I was standing over here, wasn't I? Where was my dead body? Oh, there it is. It's up over here.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it's going. Shit.
Give it a minute, and maybe it needs to start. Maybe it just ended the round, now it's gonna restart.
Yeah. Men down. Paratroopers, no. That's okay, I just about have enough to get him if it somehow works. Plus I'll steal this gear.
Report in. Over.
Over. Oh, cool. What's that mode?
Yeah, I don't know what else I could do if that didn't work.
That might be another Bulwark down.
Is that like the same area too?
Yeah, like same amount of turns. It was kind of wave 13.
But I just did kill every unit, so including us. So there should be nothing.
Doesn't say anything about it on the page, like
it does. He says on the mod page. He says. There's probably an AI stuck somewhere by the recon drone support to see where they are on the map, but we already did that.
Yeah, fuck. Shit.
Oh, wait, I got another idea.
The fatal flaws of the Bulwark mode.
I did something. Do you hear that? What the fuck? did you hear it? It was like I was playing good. What the hell?
Shit, we got a man down. Well, another Bulwark down, it looks like it. The greatest of the
Bulwarks. I haven't given up yet, just give it a sec.
Can we get this going still? That is the question. I mean, it's such a legendary Bulwark. I'm currently goggle it.
I think we're screwed.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
Okay, well, I guess that's the end of that.
Darn, what a bulwark too.